A Cherokee County woman was walking her horses along County Road 26 when one of her horses was hit by a driver from Piedmont. The woman was treated and released from a hospital after being knocked out by one of the horses while trying to calm it down. The driver of the vehicle was not injured, but the horse that was struck had to be put down because of extensive injuries.